The city of Biddeford is holding a public meeting tonight at the high school to discuss what they call a coyote problem. At that meeting will be a wildlife conservationist as well as concerned residents. We spoke with some residents here on Village Lane in Biddeford who call this the main turnpike for coyotes. Many of these residents have put their small dogs inside and taken precautions just in case something terrible were to happen to them because of these coyotes. We'll tell you more about what the city plans to do about the problem coming up tonight at 6. I'm Meghan Torjussen in Biddeford.